Welcome back to my channel. It's the kid, it's the guy, it's that dude. It's Ronnie. Alright. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like and comment. If you're new, if you're old, remember, drink water and mind your business. Okay, y'all, we about to jump right into it. So I'm about to make some spaghetti. My world famous, world renowned spaghetti. Okay. I gotta get everything together. I got some of the stuff right here. Got this stuff right here. Got the peppers, got the onion, got the sauce, got some pepperoni I'm gonna throw up in there. Got some Italian sauce in the refrigerator. And got some beef I got in there. And yeah, we gonna cut up everything. Once I get to cutting, then I'll turn the camera back on because I haven't pulled everything out the fridge. You know, this is impromptu, you feel me? So we gotta get everything going and let's do our thing. Alright, beautiful people. So half the battle is the prepping process. So that's where you get all your stuff. You get your peppers and stuff. You get the rinsing and make sure stuff is good and clean for when you gotta cut it, chop it, and put it in the sauce. You feel me? So normally what I do first, I do that. I grab my sauce, right? Get your pan. First, you gotta grab the pan. See, you got your pan right here. Boom. Pan already clean. Pan's dead. Pan's clean. Feel me? Get your pan. Then get your sauce right here. Get your. Tap that thing right there on the backside of you. Ooh, there it is. And then you pour it in there. Oh, that's a little splashy splash. Okay, I do that. Grab the second one. Normally, what I do, I get two different types of sauces, you feel me? And then you pour them both in there. But wait, there's more. Ooh, throw that one in there, right? Then you just grab you some water, right? Because you don't want to leave none of the contents in there. Get you some water, and guess what? You just stir that around, right? Get a little water in both of them, stir them around, right? Y'all see me, right? Get the water, you stir them around. Throw the lid back on, right? Because you got to get all the contents of what's in there, right? Throw the lid around. Right there. And you shake. Make sure you get everything up out of that. And guess what? You just, pour it on up in there. Pour it on up in there. Ooh, I forgot something. I forgot to get tomato paste, but it's cool. We'll make it work. Grab that right there, throw that in there. And what I like to do, I like to put it on a slow heat, a slow simmer. Let's see. Put it on low. You don't want it too hot. You just want it. You just want it to get warm. Okay. So that's that. Take this spoon, get this out of the way. Then grab yourself a knife. Sit those plates right there. Come on up in here. Boom. Don't play with knives, kids. Don't play with knives, all right? So we got this. I'm going to get to chopping. Almost dropped him. Okay, so grab this. See, when I'm making a red sauce, I never get red peppers, okay? Because I like to see colors in my sauce. So I get my yellow, I get my orange, and I get my green, and I cut them, okay? Then you got to get your nice little sweet onion right there. See that? Get your nice little sweet onion. I think I'm gonna cut this first. Yeah, let's cut this first. Cause I don't need too much of that. Let's get that going right there. How much of this do I want? How much do I want? How much do I want in there, y'all? Oh, y'all probably can't see me right now. How much do I want in there? I know this ain't gonna be enough onion. This ain't gonna be enough onion. Oh, I might get a little bit more up in there. That should do it right there. Yeah, that'll do it. Yeah, you don't want too much onion in there. You just want just enough, okay? Just enough for the contents of what we got going on. Got that right there. And then we slice. Here, you make the long slices. Right there, make the long slices. Cause you want it small, cause you don't want no big pieces up in your spaghetti. You never want that. Never want big pieces in your spaghetti. You want it to be edible. I mean, everything will be edible, but you don't want people over here chewing all day on some damn spaghetti, you feel me? I mean, they gotta chew anyway, but still, You want to be messing up people's, you know, you just don't want to do that to people. Trust me, you just want to mince it real small, real fine. Not too fine, but you know, enough to where, you know, you can chew it. You know, you ain't chewing all day, you know. You ain't chewing for a half an hour eating some damn spaghetti, okay? So we got that chopped up. Let me cut this one up right here. Boom. Let's speed this up. This might be a long video, I ain't gonna lie to you. I might speed up some parts, but this part, you know, when I'm talking, just talking to you, then, you know, I'm gonna speed up. But here, so I'm gonna cut this up right now, and then I'm gonna start cutting up the bell peppers. I'm gonna do this the same way, and I might speed up that process of me cutting that stuff up. I don't know how fast I can get it to speed up, but we're gonna try, see? A little bit of that skin from that onion, see? That's why you gotta watch everything that you cook. Boom. Okay, so I'm gonna so I cut this up right now. This is the onion, and I'm gonna cut up the peppers, and I'm coming right back to you. All right, beautiful people. So this is what we gotta do next. So I cut up everything, as you can see. Okay, so I cut up everything. Let me show you this. Boom, cut up everything. Boom, boom, boom. That's all cut up. Now what we do next? Grab one of these. Spoon, plus everything up in here. So I put what's this stuff called? What is it? Grape seed oil or grape seed, whatever it is. I'll put some of that on there. Pour this in here. Already preheat the pan already. Probably on medium heat. Put that up in there. Put this on up in here. Boom, 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 boom. Put all that up in there. I just want to saute these for the sauce. That's just how I do it. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? The Italian sauce, I gotta get those going too. I don't even know if I got them. I might have to do those on the stove. Yeah, I might have to do the Italian sauce on the stove because I don't think I got enough. Type embarrassing. I was not playing for this. Let's see what I can do with this. Might be able to make some shit. I can make a shake with this. Show make a shake with that. Watch this. Make a way out of anything. Okay, so I want to season these a little bit because you don't want these coming up in here tasting bad. Whatnot. Put a little pepper on there. Put that on there. Garlic powder, yeah, a little garlic powder on that, right there. Y'all hear that in the background? That's home alone, so don't worry about that. I might have to turn it down. Give me 1 second. Nah, that boy loud. Okay, I don't know if I'm the only one who uses this, but Himalayan pink salt, good stuff right here. Start using this stuff. Let these saute for a little bit, and then I'm gonna fix these. Was it the Italian sauce that I want to put up in there? I like to do this part first because you get those flavors going first and then you put them in the sauce. So I like to make a nice hearty meat sauce, if you know what I'm saying, you know. Something that's gonna sit on you a little bit. Yeah, get that going. Cool. So that's that. I'm gonna get the peppers, not the pepper, the Italian sauce. I'm gonna get that going, and then I'll check back in with you, all right?
All right.
All right, y'all, so what I like to do, I like to get some regular Italian sausage, right? Cut that open. Pull them out of there. So you got this, right? I like to open these bad boys up. I mean, I really could just get I could just get Italian sausage, like already ground Italian sausage, but I don't know. For some reason, these just taste better to me. It's low key a little mess when you do it, but hey, I'll be alright. Got them out. Okay, cool. So yeah, so I cut up open probably about 2 to 3. I got 2 pans of sauce. Might do 3 of them. So I cut up 3 of them, and once I get them on the pan, I'll let you see what it looks like. All right, y'all. So I got this Italian sausage ready. Boom, boom, boom. Cut it all up. Got it nice right on the pan. I put the oven to about 350. I'm gonna throw this in here. It's not ready just yet, but once it starts beeping, it'll be fine. Then I'm gonna put the peppers and onions that I just sauteed. Let y'all take a look at these. Sauteed these real. Ooh, y'all see the steam coming off of those? So I sauteed these. Throw these in the pot right here. Boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna throw that all up in there. Okay, cool. So now at this point, now I got the peppers and stuff in there. This is when I start seasoning, so get the seasoning. Step is clean up some of this stuff first, because you gotta clean and cook. Cleaning and cooking is everything. But I'm gonna get the hamburger meat out and put it on the same pan I just did the peppers and onions on, because that's what you do. As you know, as people, that's what you gotta do. And this thing looks like it's about to die, so let me charge this camera too and we'll get back to it. All right, beautiful people, so I'm back. So I got my ground beef. Normally I don't use all of it. Normally use probably like about this much of it. Y'all can see that. Use about this much of it. Put on it in here. Break it up some, just a bit. Cool. So I got this pan on medium, but I'm gonna turn it a little bit higher to medium. Just because it works a little bit better. So yeah, so I got that pan going. Hey, that bad boy cooking. Yeah, hold up. So in this process here, start seasoning up that beef. Start seasoning up that beef right there. That's what you do. Season the beef. You put the same seed you put on in the pot over there. Put the same thing on here. Now, I mean, depending on how seasoned you like your food, or you know how you want it. I mean, the beef doesn't have to be super seasoned, and it doesn't have to be over seasoned, because you don't want to over season anything. I mean, it's just spaghetti, because you got to think about the sauce in there. that's already cooking, that's already marinating in the seasoning that you already got. But I like to just season my I like to just season my stuff up because I like my stuff tasting right. Put a little bit of oregano in there. That's the key right there. Some of that, good Italian seasoning. Throw some of this in there too. Then I got another Italian seasoning. And now we just cook the beef. Cook it all the way through. The thing about beef that people don't realize, you ain't gotta put nothing in the pan. The beef makes its own juice in it, so it's not gonna stick. All you gotta do is just make sure everything is cooked all the way through. So yeah, so I'm gonna cook this beef up. And then once I get done with the beef, I'm gonna come back to y'all. We're gonna pour it all up in there. And probably by the time this is done, I got about six to seven minutes left on the Italian sausage. We're gonna put all that together. We're gonna drop that all up in there. That's pretty much gonna be it. The noodles, that's pretty self-explanatory. I ain't gonna do all that, but yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all in a second, all right? All right, beautiful people, so I'm back. I done finished cooking up the hamburger. As y'all can see, see the steam on there. You gotta cook it all the way through. You don't wanna leave no pink in there. You feel me? You don't wanna leave no pink in there. Cause once you put in the sauce, there ain't no coming back. You feel me? So, I'm about to pour this all up in the sauce real quick. Put that nice hamburger meat all up in there. Okay? Then you stir this around right here. Stir this around. Oh, yeah. Get that nice thick meat sauce. Pause. Ooh. You hear that? You hear that? That's perfect timing. That's what that is right there. Hold up now. Oh, look at those. Look at these here. I didn't think y'all see that. Look at those Italian sausages. Perfect timing. Come on with it. Let me turn the stove off right here. You know what? I'm gonna put them back in because I want these done. I ain't gonna lie to you. I like my Italian sauce cooked all the way through. I don't even want to test it. Even though it's perfect timing, I still want to throw it back in. I'm gonna throw it back in just for y'all. Give it about 2-3 more minutes and I'm staying. Yeah, that's it right there though. I'm gonna pick the camera up in a second so y'all can see this sauce going over here because this thing looks amazing. This sauce looks amazing. You know, come on. I'm gonna pick you up real quick. Unplug this real quick. Look at that. Look at what that boy did there. Look at what that boy did there. Oh, that's it right there, baby. That's it right there. Yeah, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get that thing. What's up on there on the sides? You feel me? Want to get all that up off there, off the side. Look at that sauce right there. Whew. That's gonna taste good. I ain't gonna lie. And normally, what I do, I make mine with the angel hairs, with the angel hair sauce. But boy, look at that sauce there. That's something special. Oh, that's special right there, baby. Yeah. So yeah, let me get this Italian sauce in there, and then we go on by our business. Oh, bye. Oh man. Oh, look at these here. So yeah, so I'm about to take these and throw them in the sauce right here. You already know what the sauce looking like, y'all. But you know me, I just like to spin it around. Let me put a little bit more heat on that real quick. But yeah, we just let this sit there and just cook and simmer. We just let it cook and simmer. That's it. Look at that. Look at that there. You can't. Come on, man. Y'all can't tell me the boy don't know what he's doing. I can't tell me I don't know what I'm doing. Hold up. Let me go and put the sauces in here and then I'm gonna mix it around for you one last time. Oh, bye. Yes, sir. Gonna take these.
these right here. I know y'all see that right there. Take these and you look, you just scoop them. Oh, drop them right up in there. Dunk on them. Cross them up. Yeah, take it to the hole. Boom, right there. We just Italian sauces in there, baby. Look, they can't tell Ronnie, he don't know what he doing. I does this kitchen thing. Yes. Ooh, get that last bit. Yes, sir, right there. Yeah. Yes. That's it right there. And the thing about it is, spaghetti don't even taste good on the first day, but mine does. But mine does every single time. It's gonna taste even better tomorrow. But right now, it's gonna hit. No cap. No cap all sauce, you feel me? No cap all sauce. Look at this here. Come on, man. Come on. Look at that there. Come on, y'all. Come on. Look at the flavor that's going on in there right there, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, man. Y'all can't even tell me I don't know what's going on. I told y'all I was part Italian. Come on. I got a little bit in me. About 2-3%. Don't worry about it. Don't you even worry about it. Yeah, so that's Ronnie spaghetti right there, y'all. That's all she wrote, baby. That's all she wrote. That's it right there. If you wanna play the spaghetti, come on, go on, hit your boy. Talk to me in the comments. It don't even matter. Remember, just comment, like, and don't you forget to subscribe. And remember, drink water and mind your business.